Oh, we're back. He's next. Start mission. Alright, we're at the same same setup.
Garuda team, time to take off.
The command cruiser. Mother of God. It's like stingrays.
Stricken 2 here. We'll comply. Lead the way.
Copy that. Stay clear of our jet wash.
An object in motion stays in motion. Object at rest stays at rest. That's why they can land on that small runway.
Approaching target.
I see it. Somewhat. I thought I saw it.
Prepare to engage enemy. Maintain altitude and airspeed.
And there it is. Holy shit.
Approaching target. Just stay on that axis.
I think one didn't launch.
Garuda team, engage!
Garuda 2, engaging!
I want these guys taking out of the sky first. Oh shit, I got peppered hard there.
There are enemy aircraft providing ESM. You'll be in a world of hurt if you let them go. Garuda 1 launched missile. Missile struck target.
Oh, come on, I had him at first. Shit, I thought I had a good little method there. Oh, whatever. Yay. Oh, whatever. I'm gonna do this. Just out of range. Oh, do. If left I want. Alright, there we go. Go! Hit. Come on. Nice trick. Oh my god, this guy is right on my ass. Oh shit. Oh, I'm lucky. Hit their own there. Chink. Damn it. Why won't you just die? Let's hit him.
Missile struck target.
Beautiful. Come on, hit. Come on, buddy, come on. Ah, you bastard. Ooh! That was close. I'm running low on ammo.
Sweet.
It janked at the perfect moment.
Okay, I'm on backup.
I can't believe that just happened. He jinked up at the perfect moment.
Garuda team, engage. Garuda 2, engaging.
This is a bad idea right there. Let's try, let me restart from a retry. No, hell no. I'm gonna crash right into him. Forgive me. Nope, I have a cause. It's gonna crash now. Right into the cockpit. One second.
Garuda team, engage! Garuda 2, engaging!
Wind hover engaging! Sky Kid, engaging! Avalanche, engaging! All planes assume attack formation! Screen team, survival!
Talisman's gone down!
And done, right there. Come on, let's go. Okay, I hit the wrong button, that's why.
Garuda team, engage!
Garuda 2, engaging! Wind hover engaging! Sky Kid, engaging! Avalanche, engaging! All planes assume attack formation! Screen team, survival!
Okay, and I'm gonna turn it like this.
Providing ESF. You'll be in a world of hurt if you let them go.
Come on. that roller should be alright. Down a little bit.
Enemy down.
Ooh. Oh shit, Flak. I forgot they have a Flak cannon. Just hit him. Come on, fucker, come on. Okay, he's peppered now. Come on, come on, come on. I'm fine, don't worry. Shit. One missed. They all missed. Much longer. Oh, what the fuck?
Careful now. You have a bandit on your six.
Oh. Where is Kotos? Oh wait, no, that's his actual name.
Target down.
We
pressure and they'll break soon. Watch out for that missile, Garuda One.
Come on. My God, this guy's stubborn. There. Beautiful. I'm tired of dealing with your Bentham battery. For nothing. This is another Striggan. Come on, who are you? Come on, fuck it. Take him out right now. There, he's done. Ah, I used them all up. I'm an idiot.
Talisman, keep the pressure on. Just a little further now.
Come on, there you go. I was going right in. Shit. Come on, Gagas, get out of the way. No, 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 no. We're going vert. Okay, that was close.
Radar lock.
How the hell are you still floating with no engines? You.
Box two.
Come on.
Bullseye. Good job, Garuda.
Oh shit.
Almost done here. Critical hit.
Fuck
to
you.
The aerial battleship. Enemy destroyed. Enemy destroyed.
What's left? Okay, we have a small little bastard right here. Great, he's got an ECM on board. Nice, good to know. I'm in pretty rough shape though.
Missile missed.
We're gonna go for head-on pass then. Don't you dare turn.
Launching missile.
Going down. Alright, here we go. This stubborn SOB.
Lock on.
That's gonna miss. Yep. No joy. Alright, pull forward completely. Go turn. Turn and burn. Come on. Oh my God.
Missile struck target.
Stubborn SOB. Hit and. Whew, okay.
Deploying system down. All right, that's what I like to see.
Oh, damn it, I gotta pause for a second. Shit. Okay, done. Whew, alright, time to finish this fucker off. Oh, wait.
Launching
underneath the wing. Fuck. Alright. Yay! Underwing is gone. Them. Spin it. Hit, come on.
Launching missile.
That's gonna miss. I get to the front. Alright, spin it. Come on, girl, come on. Yay! You hit it, I hit it. Commencing attack on all sides. Oh wow, that entire wing just got raped. Holy shit, what the hell is shooting at me? What isn't shooting at me? Okay, better question. Come on. Not for long. You mean... Two more left. Now it's one more.
All engine units destroyed.
Yay! Good job.
The cruiser's taking a major blow. Garuda team, you almost got her. We've got to destroy that heavy command cruiser. Try attacking its intersection from the front. Finish it off, Talisman.
Who's this? There's someone up here.
This one's alive.
Phoenix.
Target
where is he? Here he is. No, do not shoot him down. He's mine.
Careful now. The enemy has you on
I need to target him. Come on. Shit. I need him.
Radar lock.
Oh fuck. Come on. No one shoot him down. I need this kill. Come on, Phoenix.
I have it. Enemy plane in gun range.
Crap. Come on. Where are you? Shit. Okay, we'll go over here.
Watch out! The enemy has a
it's fine, don't worry. Come on. Oh, that was close.
I've got lock on.
Do not shoot. Do not shoot. Come on, come on, come on. Where is he? Where is he? No, you're not. Do not shoot at him. No.
Fox 2.
Careful now. I missed? Are you kidding me? Okay. Crap. Alright, need to get him down low. No, don't shoot him, don't shoot him. God, this guy.
Watch out! The enemy has a lock on you!
Shit.
Come on,
I need to get this one guy. Get closer first, though. Oh crap, I'm about to lose a good portion of my strike force. Come on, Phoenix, get in my scope. Are you kidding me? Oh, fuck you and your flares. Rolled the wrong way. God damn it. Why? Why won't you die to me?
Enemy plane and gun.
Shit. He rolled just out the border.
We have radar lock on.
Was he flying? An SU-33. Oh my god. No, he is not. Damn it, I wish I'd tell him to go somewhere else. Come on, where is he? Vertical.
Fox two.
Jesus, tap dancing Christ.
I've got a lock on.
Oh my god, he rolls right underneath where I'm pointing. Every time. Not him. Do you not? Can you not tell what target you're? Oh my god. I want you target this. Target this. You better not have destroyed him. Why? Oh my god, the gun got him. The gun finally fucking got him. Oh, thank you. Thank you. And by the way, I can't remember his fucking name. Marcus? Because this is a tough part to hit.
Talisman is locked on.
Hit.
Missile strike confirmed.
Okay, almost there, almost there. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Missile evaded.
Yay! What? Are you kidding me? Fuck you then. And turn it. Okay. Where is he?
Launching missile.
I missed. Fucking. Oh my god, I hate this thing. Shit! Okay, okay. Now we gotta turn it. Okay, I'm so close right now. And I almost rolled it too far over. There you are, you big fucker. Yay!
Their heavy command cruiser has been destroyed.
Oh my god, I hate that
Excellent
fucker.
Work. Now it's our turn.
Yay. Finally, the giant whale sinks to the water. Shit. Oh, imagine how much text noise that thing cost to make. That was close. I don't like this thing anymore. That thing was too horrible. Yes.
Good job. The Aigaion and its air unit have been destroyed. The cruise missiles aimed at Emeria have also been eliminated. This was a huge victory for us, and I'm sure it'll have a significant impact on the war. Garuda team, you have received a letter of commendation from the Joint Chiefs of Staff. For your invaluable service in this mission. Tonight, you're free to do what you want.
Man. What are those things? Thanks. Only one long video. One very long video. That girl. Those cheap aviators.
Lieutenant Colonel.
This man was once a pupil of mine. Many years have passed since then, but Lieutenant Commander Pasternak still has that same spark of confidence in his eyes he had as a young man.
Glad to see you are looking well.
He was brought here to help
you
us turn the war in our favor. Now that he has been promoted to captain of the Strigan team, he is sure to be a thorn in the side of the Emerian military.
Man.
Don't leave your baggage. It may be uncomfortable, but keep it hidden behind your back.
Huh?
Trust me, it is how things are done here.
I asked him if he knew Garuda One.
My sole reason of being sent here was to fight him.
He smiled to hide the rage within him. That should have been my passion, my fire. But things have changed. Hm. This man is about to step into the world I once knew. My days in this sky are behind me now. The bitter taste of loneliness is all I have left.
SU-33 Flanka and Fanks. Ragnar Fortress. My lord.
East of central Anya lies Ragnar Fortress in Ragio Canyon. Our fortress there is still under Estovakian control. Substations for a giant dam and military tunnels line the area near the fortress. Those places act as an extra means of defense for an already high security area. Now that we've destroyed the enemy's heavy command cruiser, we're on our way east, towards Grace Maria. But the only route for our heavy deployment of ground forces to travel on passes through Ragio Canyon, and Ragnar Fortress is Estovakia's trump card for keeping us out of Grace Maria. If we can recapture that fortress, it's smooth sailing to Grace Maria from there. Eliminate the Estovakian unit there and recapture Ragnar Fortress. The battle is tipping in our favor. All planes, let's get ready.
Alright. I'm with this one next time. I'm tired now. But I will enjoy this one though. The gallery. Assault my goods. And there he is, my next newest victim. Thanks. Ew. What nation is that? Okay, I have to know what this is now. That's Estovakia. Damn it. He's Belka. Oh, how amusing. Oh, that's interesting. Okay. Homeland during the Balkan War, Ukraine, Slang Factor, and I come with the Estovakian Civil War. Disregarding the nature of the strategy, determined he was shot down by Marinid forces while defending the Aegean. Okay, that's interesting to know. Good night.